My name is Jyoti teacher. Now children, shall we do some warm-up exercise? Children, show me your hands. Where is your hands? Now, rub your hands. Fast, 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 fast. Then slowly, slowly. How do you feel? It gets warm. Then, touch your cheeks. Now, rub your hands and touch your eyes. Very good, children. You do exercise very well. Now, children, this is your nursery book. Book first. Page number 5. Okay. Today, we learn emotions. Let us see my face. When I am happy, my face is like this. For example, when I get chocolate, I am happy. When I am sad, my face is like this. For example, when I don't go to school, I am sad. When I am angry, my face is like this. For example, when I don't get toys, I am sad. When I am scared, my face is like this. When light is gone, I am scared. Now, we learn, who am I? This is a boy and this is a girl. Let us see the haircut of a boy and haircut of a girl. Boy have short hairs and girl have long hairs. Boy wear t-shirt and girl wear frock. Now turn the next page. Page number 6. Now, color the boy and color the girl with crayons. This is your homework. Then, bye bye children. We meet tomorrow and learn.